We're almost there, Shepard. The Talons will be the frontline fodder. Now we just need to bring down the force fields to clear the way to Afterlife, which will release Omega's civilians. Cerberus will have a million fires to put out. In one fell swoop, we'll have the people in the Talons working for us.
You might not want to compromise your alliance before it even takes shape.
I've learned not to put much stock in truth and goodwill.
It might be time to start again.
Tell you what, I'll take it under advisement. Now, I'll be at the command console plotting our next move.
Urgently, your attention, if you please.
Things are starting to heat up over here. We need to bring you in fast. Rock? Rock, can you hear me? Damn it, Rock!
I've blocked enemy access to critical areas. The frontal assault should be less treacherous.
Tentative excitement. Welcome to Herat's Emporium, human. Relieved. I am grateful for Aria's return. Hidden back room was getting confining. Her patrol liberated me. Cunningly, I have a plan to recoup my losses since the Cerberus takeover. Informative. The general threw out Aria's couch from Afterlife upon taking over. I would like to gain her favor by returning it. Temptingly, if you find it and send me the coordinates, I will make it worth your while.
It's not a priority, but I'll keep my eyes open.
Appreciative. Upon success, I will give you a finder's fee for your trouble.
I'll let you know.
Courteously, have a nice day. Take a look at my kiosk if you want to buy anything.
Squad leaders are prepping their units. Ready to go in five.
Talk to me, Az.
I've located the source that's powering the Cerberus force fields.
Yes, I see. Shepard, take a look at this. The General is siphoning power from one of my main reactors deep in the bowels of Omega's mines.
Unfortunately, access is cut off by the force fields themselves.
Not completely. There's an open route through that dark area, then up.
The processing plant for one of the mines. It's been powered down. No force fields blocking it.
We infiltrate there, find our way through the mine, then take that elevator to the reactor's back door.
Good eyes, Shepard. Let's go.
Not without me.
Aria, my patrol caught her in the perimeter.
Please, you didn't catch me. We're allies now. Didn't Aria tell you?
Nyrene was expected, Bray. Return to your station.
The Talons are ready, but if I'm sending my people into the breach, I want to make sure those force fields come down for good. So like it or not, you're stuck with me.
It's almost as if you don't trust me.
It's exactly as if I don't trust you.
We're going to war together. I'll make sure we can rely on each other.
Agreed, Commander. Glad one of you isn't on a power trip.
Go wait by the med bay, Nyrene. We'll join you shortly. Shepard, I have last-minute orders to dole out. I'll meet you there, too.
Shepard, got a second? I know time is short, but I was hoping we could talk. Alone.
Aria will be joining us soon. Now may be your only chance.
I'm not trying to undermine Aria. I know she has to be ruthless. Let her have revenge. I'm not doing this for me, and I'm not doing it for Aria or what we once had.
It's for the people of Omega. I get it.
Someone has to be their voice in all this. Incredibly powerful forces are about to do battle, with them caught in the middle. I just hope, as we bring down those force fields and go to war, that you can keep the people in mind.
What's your impression of Petrovsky?
An adversary worthy of respect. And not just because he's shrewd. When I was starting to organize the Talons, he offered amnesty to anyone who set down their weapon. A few of my people surrendered, and he made good on his word.
So he has a code.
And, as near as I can tell, It doesn't exactly match the elusive man's.
Are your people ready for the fight?
You needn't worry about the Talons, Shepard. They were thieves and scoundrels once, but they serve with integrity now. We're fighting for a better world. I have to wonder if the same can be said for our Asari friend. I suppose we'll know soon enough.
How did you get mixed up with Arya?
I was happy in the Turian military, but when my biotic abilities started to manifest, my superiors saw fit to reallocate me. They practically locked me away. I couldn't use my skills to benefit my people, so I quit. I floated around the galaxy, looking for a new purpose.
And you found your way here?
More like I lost my way here. But then there was this beautiful, fierce creature who didn't let anyone define her. I'll admit, I was mesmerized. I wanted a little bit of that to rub off on me.
How close were you two?
The draw was undeniable. Her strengths mirrored my insecurities. Maybe deep down it was the same for her. But trying to be with her turned into trying to be her. Irene Kandros was vanishing.
You seem like your own person to me.
For all the drama between us, I'm grateful to Arya. She helped me remember who I am. It took a lot to break away from her. But I regret nothing.
You're a veteran. Why are you so disturbed by these adjutants?
I know fighting Reapers is old hat to you, Commander. But these... what they do to people? They could still be out there. And if they return, I don't want to even think about what would happen to Omega's people. The image of that drives me... and haunts me.
What do you know about the Cerberus force fields?
The technology comes from beyond the Omega-4 relay. Flesh disintegrates upon contact. The power required must be enormous. I fear that disrupting it could destabilize other systems on the station. I hope we'll proceed with care and certainty.
Appreciate it, Nyrene. We're heading out soon.
I'll be ready.
Arriving at one of the ESO processing plants. It's been powered down, so we'll have to pry open the door.
I'll get it.
Access to the mine should be on the far side.
And the reactor is beyond that?
According to the schematics. I ran Omega, Nyrene. I didn't work the mines myself.
No. You had indentured servants for that. Spirits.
Relax. They're all Cerberus.
They've been ripped to shreds.
I don't like this.
More dead.
It's a bloodbath. I got a bad feeling. We shouldn't be...
Quiet! What's that sound?
An adjutant.
Oh no. The general must have locked this place down to keep it inside.
The elevator to the mines is through that door.
It's deactivated.
Then we need to power this place up. There should be a master circuit breaker somewhere.
These pipes power the door. We should follow them.
Need to find the power breaker. Follow the pipe. The whispering's receding.
Maybe the adjutant doesn't like its odds.
Don't kid yourself. I've seen one of those things take down a squad of soldiers.
Down this ladder.
There's the power control.
When this is over, there'll be a lot of repairs to make.
I hope you'll focus on the civilian areas first.
You are relentless.
That's one thing we have in common.
Spirit!
Unload on it!
Darcy, wake up!
I hate those things.
Hate should make you deadlier. That looked like fear to me.
All right, back to the door.
Another one. Fire at will!
Shepard, look alive! More adjutants!
We can't let them escape!
Try the elevator again. Stay alert. All right, into the elevator.
I'll seal the door. Just in case.
On to the mines. What's eating you?
Just processing. It's clear the general sealed that area to keep the adjutants in.
Along with some unlucky soldiers.
Yes. The creatures killed them, but didn't turn them into more adjutants. Can't shake it. Something's off.
You're just spooked.
There's a rhythm to this place, Arya. To Cerberus. If you'd stuck it out here, maybe you'd feel it too.
Whatever's in our way, we deal with it.
You can hear the drills. Damn it, they shouldn't be straining like that.
Cerberus must be working them hard.
Access to the reactor is somewhere on the upper level.
Let's find a way up there.
Looks like that goes under the conveyor belt.
Bastards are running this place too hot. It'll burn out in a month. Stay focused.
To get us there.
Head up.
Target. Expect heavy reinforcements.
Just stay focused and find the access point to the reactor.
Looks like Cerberus invaded here. Killed everyone.
Now we're paying them back in kind.
I'm sure your dead workers feel much better now.
The elevator to the reactor is across the way.
Careful. This place is falling apart. Strange. We're not being attacked anymore.
Yep, be ready for anything.
Grinning, Aria.
We're almost there. When the force fields come down, this war finally begins.
For some of us, it started months ago.
That wasn't war, babe. That was just warm-up. There's the reactor. Straight ahead.
I commend you. Your plan of attack was impeccable.
Looks like we were expected.
More like lured.
I knew the reactor would be the hard target. I gave you no choice but this route.
It's too bad you're on the elusive man's side, Petrovsky.
I'm on humanity's side. You're the ones trying to start a war for the glory of Aria. But now it's over.
This isn't over until your next of kin can't identify you.
I love your bravado, but have the sense to know when you're beaten. You've been neutralized, and I can leave you there to rot. You might as well give up.
Never!
Aria, what are you thinking?
I'm not going out like this! Aria, don't!
What the hell is she trying to do? Damn it, Aria, you're forcing my hand. We'll do it your way, then.
Nyrene, Max!
Do this, Commander. There's more at stake than you know. That reactor powers life support systems for dozens of wards across the station. Shut it down and thousands of people perish.
You hearing this, Arya?
Yes, and I don't care. Shut it down! Shepard, don't! Try rerouting power away from the force fields.
Damn it. Hold tight down there.
Rerouting the power to maintain the other systems.
Are you crazy? We're almost spent. Nyrene, watch your flank.
This is who you're working for, Shepard. She doesn't care who gets hurt.
What are you waiting for? Open the reactor.
She'd just throw thousands of lives away.
Shepard, Nyrene's down. I'm stabilizing. You can't reroute power in time. Hit the fucking overload. Now.
This shouldn't be that hard. Maybe something inside is holding you back. Maybe deep down you're starting to think the galaxy might be better off without her. She's never going to learn. She'll never change. Even if you win, Omega loses.
Enough!
So be it. All units, battle stations, prepare for attack. Get the demolition crews into position.
You okay? Despite your best efforts to kill me? Your soft heart almost cost me everything.
Quiet, Arya. It worked. Shepard saved us without sacrificing innocent lives. I applaud her.
I suppose. Whatever. You fought bravely against those mechs in there, Nyrene. Very impressive.
But?
Why can't you bring that same grit when adjutants attack?
It's pathetic. You tense up at the mere mention of those abominations.
Lay off. She just saved you.
I'm trying to help her, Shepard. Call it tough love. The war's starting. I don't mean to miss it.
She's never been big on thank yous.
Getting reports. All force fields down. Civilians taking to the streets in droves. Cerberus pulling back.
That won't last.
The people don't have the training to go up against Cerberus front lines. They'll be wiped out.
Civilian casualties can't be avoided. You'll have to accept this.
Say what you will, Arya. I won't allow senseless deaths.
Do what you can to protect them.
Of course, Commander.
Arya, Bray here.
Report.
My team is scouting the maintenance tunnels. We've encountered Cerberus forces escorting engineers. They're moving gear. Look to be setting explosives to the station's central support columns.
Bray, engage. Delay them as long as you can. We're coming.
Got it. Roll out, people.
If they detonate the main column, they'll cut off the way to Afterlife. The Talon offensive will be stopped cold.
So we split up.
Yes. Nyrene, lead the frontal assault. Shepard and I will meet you in the markets after we've taken care of those bombs.
Of course. But don't count on me building your memorials if you get yourselves killed.
I like it when you're feisty.
The only route to the central column is through the tunnels.
Don't let them through!
Reinforcements for the maintenance tunnels.
extend the dam in the control room. That should get us across.
You wanted. Sending you the coordinates now.
Is that my couch? We need to get to the central column before Cerberus sets off those bombs. We have to stop them. Over there. We can get to the bomb controls once the access panels are open.
Got it.
Those bombs just went live. The console is locked. We'll have to manually disable them. Take care of the bomb, Shepard. I'll handle Cerberus.
Clear.
Good. Nyrene, Things are under control here. What's your situation?
We're advancing through the Gozu district.
Move forward. Keep that flank covered.
Yes, boss.
We're holding our own, but Cerberus has started targeting the civilians. Reports of casualties are coming in from all sectors.
Save those you can, and head for the rendezvous point. We'll meet you there.
We'll do what we can. Nyrene out.
So, how exactly do we get to Afterlife from here?
I'm thinking the straightforward approach for a change.
Cerberus.
How do you know that? Could be the town. Never mind.
Looks like they bit off more than they could chew. Cerberus.
How do you know that? Could be the Talons.
Civilian population contained, we should be ready to initiate the next phase of the project on schedule. Before host conversion, we should begin the process of fusing the control implants to the subject's nervous systems. With the current success ratio, we project being able to surpass demand by 300%. The first generation adjutants have been transferred from the containment area and are being outfitted with the implants. The previous batches have been processed and moved to the storage area. We can now control when and where the adjutants convert their victims. Initial testing on various species provides ample proof the virus can adapt flawlessly, regardless of the host used. With the civilian population contained, we should be ready to initiate the next phase of the project on schedule. Before host conversion, we should begin the process of fusing the control implants to the subject's nervous systems. With the current success ratio, we project being able to surpass demand by 300%.
Those idiots were experimenting on adjutants.
That explains the ones we saw earlier.
Extra security. The doors only open one at a time.
Makes sense, considering what they had locked up in here.
Door's unlocked. Let's get out of here. That doorway leads to the Gozu district.
Look out!
Irene, Arya and I are entering the Gozu district.
Understood.
Talon Scout hadn't found us earlier, we'd be dead.
Cerberus is still on my station. Of course something's not right.
Not what I was talking about. I'm checking this out. Going radio silent.
What the hell is she doing? Where's Nyrene?
Scouting ahead. We've got our hands full holding this area.
She's going on to Afterlife.
Petrovsky dies. Now.
Nyrene Kandros was a good soldier. It's a shame she had to die for your petty ambitions.
You're a dead man! No, wait!
What now, Petrovsky?
Divide and conquer, Commander. Kandros killed the adjutants we hadn't finished experimenting on. They are fully under our control. Prototypes for our future army.
Hold the perimeter. Keep Shepard away from those generals.
Cease and desist all aggression. It's over. Commander Shepard, I surrender myself into your custody.
That is the most pathetic thing I've ever heard.
Shepard, I'm unarmed, and I can give the Alliance intel on the elusive man.
You'll say anything to save your skin.
I let you escape, Omega. I deserve mercy.
Is this true, Arya?
Yes. Cerberus had successfully taken the station and he let me go. Do you feel that, Oleg? That's death.
only inches away. Remember this feeling. I'm letting you live. For my partner and for the war against your master. You better cooperate. Take him, Shepard. You and your alliance can decide his fate. Just get this filth off my station.
Commander, glad to see you've had a calming effect on Ms. Tolok. I tried talking sense into her one time. I look forward to hearing how you pulled it off.
Don't assume you know where this is going.
What? From what I understand, high-ranking Alliance POWs lead fairly comfortable lives. Who knows? You and I may even become friends.
That's not happening. Bray, get him out of here.
Around with you for a few hours and I go all soft. You're like a disease.
This victory came at a cost, Arya. It's not soft to recognize that.
You sound like someone trying to sell something. I admire your tenacity.
And thanks to you, I have Omega back. So what's your plan?
There's a lot to rebuild. Starting with this command center. It may take some time to remove the general stink from my throne. Wonder if I'll ever really enjoy the pole dancing in here again.
The citizens of Omega have been through a lot, Arya. Try to remember that.
How can I forget? There are reminders everywhere I look. And don't worry. I'll honor our arrangement. Troops, ships, and a mountain of Izo. You earned it.
Then I'll be going.
Bray will take you back. I have a station to whip into shape. Citizens of Omega, hear me. I, Arya Tolok, have given you back your lives. My rule is reignited. My hand is on the controls once more, and I will not let go again.
Each of you owes a debt. Gain my favor by rounding up the remaining
Cerberus invaders and we will cast them from our home. Then bury and mourn our dead.
My methods haven't always been popular, and I can't promise that will change.
But securing this station and everyone inside it is now my primary purpose. No one will imprison us again.
We may be bruised. We may be bloodied.
But we are Omega.
You always get these crap details, Bray?
Not this time. You got a galaxy to save. Let's get you off this rock.